पीपल, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। दिस इज मी श्रेया कुमारी एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर अमेजिंग। इफ यू विजिट दिस चैनल फर्स्ट टाइम, सो डू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल फॉर मोर अपकमिंग वीडियो।
हेलो पीपल, सो आई एम बैक विद अनदर जॉब वैकेंसी वीडियो विच इज रिक्रूटमेंट कोऑर्डिनेटर बाई डिज्नी हॉट स्टार इन बेंगलुरु। नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस द डिज्नी हॉट स्टार, अ शॉर्ट इंट्रो। So Disney Media and Entertainment Distribution brings together the company best-in-class product, technology and commercialization teams together into a global organization. Disney Hotstar is leading the way as the largest and smartest video platform in the country, reaching over 300 million users today. So this was all about Disney Hotstar. If you want to know more, you can read it here. Now let's talk about the role. So in this job role, they are looking for a talented recruiting coordinator to join their team and participate in the hiring process for beginning to end. You will be responsible for scheduling, coordinating, conducting interviews. As a recruiting coordinator, you have thorough knowledge of HR best practices and have innovative ideas. They like working with people who think outside of the box and who finish project on a timely manner. Now let's talk about the key responsibilities for this job. So first one is scheduling interviews and phone screen, working directly with candidates and hiring manager, in some cases arranging travel for visiting candidates. Second is updating candidates' records and job posting in recruiting system and confirming new hires. Third is providing follow-up correspondence to candidates on recruiting status by phone and email. Fourth is tracking recruiting activities and providing candidate status in a weekly report. Fifth is coordinating the post-interview debrief meetings and providing debrief materials. Sixth is identifying opportunities for improving candidates' experience and scheduling efficiency. And last one is assisting in the coordination of other recruiting activities as needed. Now let's talk about what to bring for this job. So first one is excellent communication skill. Second is ability to prioritize and complete project within deadline. Third is hands-on experience with various selection processes like phone interview and reference check. Fourth is familiarity with HR databases, applicants tracking system and candidates management system. Fifth and last is familiarity with social media, especially LinkedIn. Now let's talk about the seniority level. So seniority level is entry level, industry is internet, employment type is full time, job function is human resources. So this was all about today's video. Now what you have to do is, I will share the link in the description box. Go through that link and check out this job. And if you are eligible for this job, so apply for this job, and if you are interested too. And one more thing, if you have any query, ask me in comment section. I will try to answer you all. Thank you, and do follow me on Instagram. Thank you.
So this is all about today's video. I hope you will learn something from this video. If you like this video, so give a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. Thank you.